see smoke in a fence.
And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. We've got the American League Championship Series on the show. It's the Cleveland Guardians going up against the Oakland Athletics. John Shavi, Chris Singleton with you. It's been quite a series so far, and the excitement's only ramping up as we get ready for game one.
Well, being down 3-1, calling it a do-or-die game is no exaggeration, but these situations tell us a lot about a team's character. And for some teams, they bring out their absolute best, but for others, it kind of proved to be an overwhelming scenario to face, and so we'll see how they show up here today.
And we'll also get to see what kind of killer instinct they have on the other side. Some teams can get a little too relaxed when they're so comfortably in the driver's seat. First pitch coming your way next. All right, first pitch coming up. And on the hill, Bailey Fulmer.
Very solid starter, able to repeat his mechanics on a consistent basis, which allows him to move through
batting
the
third,
and get deep into a ball.
The center fielder, number
in,
seven.
Ball, Brett, number seven. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their head. Hit on the ground might be two. Rosario
got him. That's good.
First, but he beat it. Runners at the corners here. One away. Giancarlo Stanton at the plate. The 1-1. Swings and lands a base hit into left field. The run comes across and he goes for first.
Base!
1-0.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to. The important part was that he found a way to stay through the baseball and just drop it in the center field.
Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. First and second, two down. Howard Sato up next for the A's. The pitch. Double steal. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. And here's Paul Goldschmidt. Kicks Indians. That's out to center field. Number seven settles under it. Puts it away for the out. And now it's Ahmed Rosario. Grounded out his first job. The 1-2. Lifted in the air right center field. Makes the grab on the run. And there's two away. Throw comes in quickly as the lead runner at third gets the stop sign. Shane Bieber's control and command some of the best of the game. 2017, the year before he made his big league debut, he struck out 162 batters and walked just 10 across three levels of the minors. Swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance.
Look two, look two.
And it's off the wall. In the score from first.
The right fielder,
Giancarlo
Stanton.
Swing and a ball popped up. Rosario makes the catch. One down. And now it's Luis Garcia. Comes the 0-1. Swings and sends a rocket to right. Runner tags it.
There you go. Come on, baby. You're up. You're up.
The battle.
Howard Sato up next to the A's.
Struck out on just three pitches last time. Good sound coming off the bat, man. As he connected out front, lifting to the outfield, That's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a cool stroke.
We head to the bottom of the fifth. Striding to the plate now for Oakland, number 7. Tap softly third base side, a swinging bunt. Mateo sets to first. One down. No outs, runner at first. And now number 7, 1-for-3. Next pitch is popped up. Jimenez settles under this one. Makes the grab, one down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart.
Back in Oakland, and now the center fielder, number 7. Zingy, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes on this.
He is the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ballgame. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows on and off the field.
To the right side, and that chance handled. First, one out, bottom of the ninth.
Good sinker, low.
Here's Corey Lee. Back to work. Out to center. Number 7 gets there. He's under it. Drinks it in.
There's one away.
Ahmed Rosario digs into the Guardians. Known for his lead in heroics. And a base hit on the line. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
Seems like he got it.
Number 7 will hit next.
Now batting. Number 7.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with the speed. Base hit is probably going to be a big run. So you really have to get the ball in that through the infield. Here comes the winning run, and they walk it off the field. Season, there's so much excitement, so much energy, everyone hanging on every single pitch. To have a walk-off win under these circumstances, these people have gone crazy. What a nice win, but you've got to turn the page quickly and come back to the next game.
Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show. Thanks for stopping by. I'm John Shelby.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Athletics. 6 runs on.
Tell them say we are on the game, we're not the disfavored.